production on the Jennifer Lopez film Unstoppable is halted for the day due to WGA protests. Unstoppable has, in fact, come to an end, at least for the time being. Picketing at their shooting location near USC caused the wrestling drama starring Jennifer Lopez and Gerald Jerome to halt production for the day earlier this morning. Redbird Capital and Benefolks and Matt Damon's new production business, Artists Equity, declined to comment. It's unclear at this time if shooting will resume tomorrow. Around 4:30 a.m., 15 to 25 picketers started converging on Unstoppable's base camp for the day, with strikers attempting to maintain a lockdown on a location with several entries. According to sources, the picket line's momentum really took off at 6 a.m. Although filming has been going on for at least 2 weeks, another person with knowledge of the incident remarked that this is the first time the set has been picketed, the second feature project from Artists Equity following the critically acclaimed Nike drama Air, which closed out this year's SXSW Film Festival before going on to debut in theaters and on Prime Video. Unstoppable tells the true story of Anthony Robles, a three-time All-American wrestler born with one leg who prevailed in a national championship at Arizona State. Billy Goldenberg, the Academy Award-winning editor who has previously worked with Afook on films like Argo, here makes his feature debut as director, working closely on the project with Robles. While Artists Equity had been in talks with Amazon on the project, it's not yet clear whether or not that's where the film will land. One Unstoppable crew member observed that it is a huge irony that the WGA is targeting a company like Artists Equity, which is actually designed to try to provide equitable wages for all, in a talk with Deadline this morning. The WGA needs to be more specific in their approach since, in essence, they are picketing a production that is independent and whose central tenet is ensuring that everyone receives fair salaries. During its initial public offering, Artists Equity discussed broadening the group of people who may partake in earnings by offering performance-based incentives to creators and crew that allow all participants in the production value chain to share in profits.